Fostering thriving cities is a priority for me as Lieutenant Governor and this administration. One of our big needs in Michigan is outdoor recreational opportunities for people, especially living in urban areas. This new park fills that need. The transformation of this brownfield into a beautiful park along the Saginaw River will provide opportunities for running, walking, hiking, fishing, wildlife viewing in the middle of one of Michigan's great cities, all to the benefit of future generations. I want to congratulate and thank the group of people and organizations that work together to create this opportunity for the people who live, work in, and visit Saginaw. Saginaw County, the Nature Conservancy, Racer Trust, the Department of Natural Resources, and the Michigan Natural Resources Trust Fund, the Natural Resources Damage Assessment Settlement, Saginaw Community Foundation, and the Department of Environment, Great Lakes, and Energy. This kind of public-private cooperation is a model for other projects. Your work together has created this place of rest and play close to people's homes and lives. We need more recreational spaces like this in Michigan, places where people of all backgrounds can experience the natural world, places accessible by a walk or a bike ride. We know from our past experience of the past few months that access to nature is good, not just for communities, but for the individual's body, mind, and spirit. The outdoors has been a safe place to recreate and a needed boost to so many people and their families who have sought a break from the pandemic. Every child should understand that the woods and waters of our state, the fish and wildlife, are their birthright and our collective responsibility. This park and others like it throughout our state's urban areas will help achieve that vision, help to teach those lessons to the next generation, and provide a space of renewal and recreation for everybody. Congratulations on this remarkable collaboration, and congratulations on the establishment of the Saginaw Riverfront Park.